How's it going, guys? It is ZombieTrain452 here, back at it again with some more Dishonored. So when we last left off, I was half dead. Oh, Jesus. I was half dead trying to get into this building.
Checking out. Heard something.
Bring the alarm, assassin, help!
Well, I died. Again. Rip me. God, I almost had that. I think it's gonna spawn me at that exact time every single time.
Oh, lag.
Here, you bastard.
think I'm safe. I'm not sure what I should do about this. Let's try this. And let's see how that goes down. Okay, looks like I haven't Maybe I can redo that one more time. I don't know though.
Ring the alarm.
Nope, that's not it. Load game. Hey, we'll just load here. That's 30 minutes behind. Puts me here. Okay. That's actually not too far behind. Okay, I just want to see what kind of stuff I have done on this save compared to the other. I thought I was dead. J, go to my bone charms and fix these. Mm-hmm.
Hope the night treats you well, Corvo. I'll be here when you have what you came for.
Where's the water fountain? Here we go. Yeah, and that's how you win the game, folks. Baby. Look at that. Beautiful execution. These are the tools I need. Arms. Shows a better place to rewire, I suppose. I can find some more tools, I think. Hopefully. Let's see. Okay, yeah, let me go back up on top here.
Look out, we got a prowler.
Finally did it. Let's see, Jane. How do I find him? How does one find him? Mission clues. From the what? From the Lord's Regents Mission. Okay, so I just think I just basically did this for nothing. Wait. I might need to go that way. That place looks very untextured. So I don't know if I can actually get over here. Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think it's happening anytime soon. Pull this out. Go to that room.
Let's see if that room leads to the richer sauce. Revenge. Better women. Should the victims have all left from here?
Oh, right. There's an upstairs area. Yet to explore, I think.
I now turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25.
What?
How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That chance. There's no need to be this lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero dreamed up. Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but I think I can assume if you wanted me dead, well, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Everything within my power to give you is yours. If you'll just let me go. I can see you are an intelligent man, so you understand there will be repercussions if you should harm me. I am the royal physician, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Stay back! Have you no heart? Please! Before you do anything rash, I think we can come to an agreement. It doesn't matter who sent you. Whatever they are paying you, I will double it, triple it. Well, money is not the only thing I have in abundance. Perhaps there are other rewards you seek. I see you are a determined man. Is there nothing I can offer you? Sir? Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but I think I can assume you wanted me
to crash minerals. Farm animals,
we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Mysteries.
Everything within my
all
power to give you is yours. You're just
experience.
I can see you are an intelligent man, so you understand there will be repercussions if you should harm me. I am the royal physician, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Stay back!
Yeah,
have you
yeah.
No heart? Someone help me, damn it! I need assistance! Now!
Oh, please, no more.
Should I kill this girl? Well, she's dead. Okay. Left control. Let's go. Oh, no.
Help!
I didn't mean to. How do I get this guy to come? Okay, so he's right here.
So Someone help me!
I can kill him. That's not what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to be kidnapping him, correct? Two runes. Oh, I did knock him out, basically. I don't have any sleep bullets. Okay, give me a sec, dude. Let me go find some sleep bullets. And put you to sleep. Here we go. I'm rolling in bank today, baby.
Word of a ruckus.
No details yet.
Gotta find a way out of here, dude.
Position yourself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.
Alright, let's go back, baby. We did it.
Set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that. Out a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with the tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.
Normally, I'm a natural philosopher, but today, consider me a humble craftsman here to serve.
Piero got some new stuff. Of course I want the optics, dude. Yeah, give me the boot stealth too. Oh, I can't get the sword crossing anymore. At 500. I have 11 coins. Alright, thanks, man.
Attention, citizens. This evening, the streets adjacent to will be closed for a private ceremony following the tragic loss of two of our city's best and brightest, the Lords Custis and Morgan Pendleton. All holdings and parliamentary votes now fall to Lord Trevor Pendleton, who asks for respect during this time of mourning.
Corvo, wake up! You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here. Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath. Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.
Ooh. You can go see some nudes? Okay. I just want to see if you could actually look at it. I'm gonna be pretty surprised. Alright, this is that.
Well, Mr. Sokolov has certainly recovered. A good Sleep has left him with an appetite.
Same.
I know it looks... I was inventing a new kind of lock. The tumblers, shaped like... snowflakes. The truth is, there is no snowflake lock. I was just, you know, looking... through the lock. I realize... Well, everything you're thinking, I already realize. I'm a natural philosopher, but that doesn't mean I'm not a gentleman. Or... I try to be.
I want to see what's going on. Oh.
Darius is a serious offense, and will be summarily punished by officers of the Watch. Display your pride in Dunwall by respecting the property and rights of others in these trying times, and preserving the timeless beauty of our fair city.
Can't you see I'm about to bathe? I understand. It was an accident. We have such a hard time maintaining privacy in such a crowded house, don't we? I can't believe this. When I took this job, they told me I'd work with good men. Ugh, I feel dirtier than when I started. If you don't mind, obviously I'd like to be alone.
Yeah, that's all. I just want to see what's up. Hey.
Attention, you are required to perform.
Excuse me. A lady needs her privacy.
Anyone who has consumed untreated water must...
Well, that was interesting. I didn't expect to find Piero, of all people. Like, maybe the...
Be reported to the Watch.
Higher up guy. But, Piero... He wouldn't... I don't know, it just doesn't seem like he'd be that kind of guy. Hey! Whatever your name is, not stealing nothing.
The young lady Emily was trying to sneak into your quarters while you slept, sir. I don't think she meant any harm. First you joined us, then Overseer Martin, then Lady Emily, and... More dishes and laundry for me. At least make me feel safer.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information needed? Location and return of the royal physician.
At one time, we used to have colorful bedding. Someone bleached it all trying to kill plague germs.
Did you do that, Corvo?
Watch this, my lady.
I hope Sokolov will cooperate. I'd hope.
Say what you will, the royal physician knows his wine.
What will I say when Sokolov?
I understand your decision to tell Callista. Far be it from me to criticize a man of your
Sokolov is dead. Gone.
You require my unique services? We can quickly return to my shop.
Oh. He legit just got that. Alright, that's all I want.
I understand your decision to tell Callista.
And what can I say about him?
Me to criticize a man
Sokolov,
well
he did improve on some inventions. He did.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Due to the rise in the population of plague, you are warned to stay out of uninhabited buildings.
Time.
That's what happens when you kill a loyalist. Whoa, lag. I just want to see what's going on, man. I want to see what happens when you do the what's it called?
Can't you see I'm about to bathe? Corvo, under other circumstances, I assure you I might welcome your advances. But rats, plague, and tyranny have a way of killing the mood. I can't believe this. When I took this job, they told me I'd work with good men. Ugh, I feel dirtier than when I started. If you don't mind, obviously I'd like to be alone in here.
Oh. I offered. I suppose.
I understand your decision to tell Callista. Far be it from me to criticize a man of your well-known capacities. You require my unique services?
Yes.
You can quickly return to my shop.
I hope Sokolov will.
Royal physician, I believe you and Corvo knew each other before. Unlike you, our friend Corvo knows what loyalty means.
Bah, I am loyal to my inner spirit. You are the one consorting with the most wanted man in the Empire.
It's my belief.
You're part of this rabble, but I know you have your reasons.
Yes, he does. All we need is the name of the Lord Regent's mistress. It's very simple.
I elect not to tell you. You will have to force the words from me, and I warn you, my willpower is quite legendary.
Sorry, sir.
No. Not that. Stop! Stop! I will tell you what you need to know. I'm obliged to safeguard Dunwall's greatest intellectual asset. I can only tell you so much. I was not permitted to see her face or hear her full name. She called herself Lady Boyle. You see, I painted her from behind. I assure you, she still makes a striking portrait. But I do not know which Boyle she is. I was to be introduced to her at a masked ball in her honor this very night. But I will miss that party, it seems.
A masked ball at the Boyle estate? Tonight, the timing is perfect, Corvo. But the Boyles are wealthy and ruthless, so security will be very tight.
Of course. You already have a mask, don't you, Corvo?
Yes. You will be able to mingle with them once you're on the grounds. You'll have to find out which of the Boyle women is connected to the Lord Regent, and take her out whatever way you can devise. We're very close now. Corvo, if you do this tonight, we'll be able to strike at the Lord Regent himself and put Emily on the throne. May the wind favor you.
Alright, looks like we're doing that.
I hear you're off to the Boyle's little bash tonight. I have just a tiny favor I'd like to ask you. Could you give this note to Lord Shaw? You'll know him. A rather brusque man wearing a wolf's mask. In fact, he may be looking for me.
Alright, well, it's been a great episode, guys. 49 minutes. So, we'll see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's ZombieTrain452, and I'll see you later.